Marriage is a companionship which involves mutual commitment and responsibility. You will share alike in the responsibilities. When companions share a sorrow, the sorrow is halved. And when they share joy, the joy is doubled.
I tell everybody this, you're the most caring and loyal person I know. She loves with all her heart and she wants to receive that in return, and I'm so happy she found you, Millard. So I know you guys are going to have a great marriage, and congratulations, we love you.
It seems like just yesterday that Millard was a toddler. With all his might, he would flex his little arms and make the biggest muscles he could. He wanted to be strong. Today I see the man before us, and I know he is strong. He gives 100% to everything he does.
Entreat me not to leave you, or to return from following you. From where you go, I will go. Where you lodge, I will lodge, and your people shall be my people, and your God, my God.
It's so wonderful to see what God created from the moment they were born to be with each other. Isn't that amazing to see it finally come together and the start of what they call family now, and what a great joy it is. I was telling Millard's mom how great it is to see this big family that both of you have merged together, and how wonderful it is. So congratulations to Christian and Millard.
It's magical to be here, and so we want to honor the pledge that you guys have made tonight to each other of your life and love. And I'd just like to ask everybody to raise a glass to our commitment and our pledge to you guys to walk with you on this journey into your golden years.